it's me, StarBoi, your number one intergalactic influencer. That's right, I'm talking to you. This one is gonna be a shocker. A shooting star is actually a meteoroid.
Wow!
Make a wish. In today's episode, it's camper versus space junk. The space junk is hurtling straight towards the communication satellite.
That's right, bro. I'm coming for you, communication satellite.
Help me.
Threatening to ruin the camp talent show broadcast.
Yikes!
Joining them on their race against time are Neha Murad, Dana Bolles, and Sydney Hamilton. Can the campers save the talent show? Stay tuned to find out. Hey, all. The talent show is going to be starting in exactly 36 minutes.
Last year, I did this magic trick where I lit water on fire. It was so cool.
Whoa, that's sick. Why didn't you do another magic trick this year?
Because in addition to setting the water on fire, she set part of the stage on fire. Oh, whatever. At least I can say I absolutely left my mark on camp.
So, I'm backstage with some of our tiniest but mightiest contestants. Let's see what they have in store.
What happened?
We have a problem. Collision ahead.
Whoa, that's sick.
What is it?
You better run!
Yikes!
Connecting you to StarBoi Stan Club, of which I am the president.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Hey y'all, I'm Sydney Hamilton. I'm an aerospace engineer.
Hi team, my name is Dana Bolles, and I work for a company that's in the space sciences.
Hi campers, I am Neha Murad. I am an applied mathematician.
Space junk is usually coming from something man-made. It can be an inoperable satellite. It can be little paint chips from a rocket that's launched. It can be anywhere from the size of a dust speck to the size of a satellite. It's not likely that the space junk is gonna hit us.
Rad.
But unfortunately, it's headed straight for the satellite that runs our communication system.
So we know that there's a math formula which tells us that time for this space junk to reach us is going to be equal to how far the space junk is from us divided by the speed at which it is coming towards us.
We have exactly 32.35 minutes.
Great job, Kira.
What do you think we should do to knock the space junk off its course?
The engineering mindset is looking at a problem and looking at it from the point of it being a system. And you have to look at all the possibilities. You have to be mindful of your constraints and what trade-offs you can make in order to meet your goals.
Can we do it? Can we do it?
Yes, we can.
To try and move the communication satellite.
We have 3.5 minutes left. Hurry! Geo Malachi, look!
I'll get you next time, bro.
Thank you.
That was weird. The talent show is beginning in 3, 2, 1. One, yeah, boy!
I can't believe they had no idea what was going on right above them.
If you thought a burnt stage is bad...
It's almost like you did your magic trick for them after all, huh, Gia?
Mathematics is used to answer so many questions around us. It answers questions about what's happening inside our bodies. Or if you think about like broader problems that we're trying to solve, like even world peace, you require mathematics for that as well.
The most fun part of work is working in teams with incredibly intelligent, bright, focused, motivated people. And if you're all focused on this, you know, solving the problem, whatever it is, it's just such a great feeling of accomplishment to see the success of the mission.
Gia, Malachi, Kiara, you did an amazing job. Great job today, and I'm so glad we were able to save the talent show.
Thanks for the teamwork, Sydney.
Well done, team. Well done.